Hey, what up, all? So I just finished watching the Game of Thrones season 7, episode 7, and as always, what an episode. It's been my first video in the last 3 weeks, because I've been crook for the last previous 2 weeks there. So I didn't get to do episode 5 or 6. So one thing I wanted to pull up about episode 5, there was a scene there where Danny said, all those that'll betray me will burn, or something similar to that. And it had a close up of what's his name, the Lannister, Tyrion, while she was saying it, and she was saying it over top of him. So maybe that's a foreshadow of season 8, or something that happens in season 8. And the last episode, this episode 6, there wasn't anything newish that I could remember that really stood out, and I couldn't, watching everyone else's reviews, didn't seem anything else that was quite important in that one. If I do find it, I'll probably post it somewhere. And this last episode was obviously a fantastic one, can't get enough of it. I've just watched it for the second time, so to me, it was all about the family. So the Stark girls, one wolf dies, or the pack survives. So they already knew that meaning, and they wanted to make sure that the pack survives. And if it wasn't for the teachings of old, and understanding what was actually happening, current events, maybe they could have been at each other's throats. But luckily for all of us, they knew straight away what was happening, and with a little bit of help from Bran, able to get on top of the situation. So that was good. And the Targaryens. So we finally get to see Jon Snow's true name. Aegon Targaryen. I'm sure that was the same name as the Maester. And again, there was a king called Aegon Targaryen. So that was pretty cool. Having that name reveal by Sam and not Tully or whatever her name is. And hopefully, no one else will complain on how the name was revealed. But that was cool. Seeing the Targaryens doing the Targaryen thing, which was having a sexy time with aunt and nephew, because that's a Targaryen thing. The other family thing I was thinking of was the Lannisters. Now, the Lannisters has always been about the family. My question, two things. One, did Tyrion make a pact with his sister? So at the end, where there was ominous music, and he was staring from underneath the staircase, why does he need to worry about that? I mean, if he's actually for Danny, then he wouldn't care who she sleeps with. Right? Wouldn't he? So why does he concern himself with what the sheep did? He's a Lannister, and the Lannister always thinks about family first. It's always been a Lannister thing. And the second Lannister thing I was thinking of was Jaime, when he stormed off, and he says that I do not believe you. To Cersei. So does he think that he doesn't believe that Cersei would kill him, or does he know the truth and Cersei is not pregnant? All about the family, and that's what I got out of season 7, episode 7, was all the family stuff there, the Greyjoys. Seeing Theon growing some balls, by getting his balls kicked in. good stuff. Good stuff. But I'll leave that with you, and hopefully you guys have an awesome time. Till next time. Have a good one.